Can a masterpiece be created using discarded syringes?